Last week, over 1,500 elementary and middle school students were engaged in Leap Week. It was an awesome week for our staff and students. We thank you, parents, for sharing your students with us. Last week, students were involved in social and emotional activities, learned about appropriate device usage, and also were administered assessments that will help teachers prepare for them for this upcoming school year. We ask that as we go about this week and in the week ahead, that you continue to monitor our social media pages and our Facebook pages as well. We ask that you also continue to remind your students that they are going to receive the best quality education, even though they're in a different format. We also want to encourage you parents to make sure that you keep an active communication with your child's teacher or teachers throughout the days ahead and throughout this school year. We want to remind everyone that in the days ahead, we will be distributing devices at all of our locations. Please check your school's webpage for specific times and locations. We want to remind you that we are excited about this coming school year, and we are looking forward to meeting all of you in the days ahead. Please remember that we are committed to quality and helping Georgetown County be the best that it can be. If you have or need any other information, please contact me at 843-436-7208.